Hello guys, welcome back. In this exercise also, we will have to run this convert units broadcast method using this LP run, profiler. Okay, so I have already ran this one. Okay, line profiler command, and I have the results over here for each and every line. Okay, so see the question here. So they wanted to know this new HTS array broadcasting, how much time it has taken. So if you see this one, it is like around 4.2% is new HTS. This is the array broadcasting. So the correct answer is 4%. So the range is 0 to 10%. So let's submit this one. So that's it for this exercise, guys. Okay, so it is correct now. Let's move on to the next one. So next they have a video. So I am not going to play this video here. So you can watch this video and then we will move on to the next exercise. Hey, hello guys, in this exercise and the coming future exercise also, so in this exercise we are going to learn about memory profiling, so which is similar to line profiler. So in the line profiler we will calculate the execution time of the code, but here in the memory profiler we will profile the memory, that means how much memory it has been consumed by running this code. Okay, and here they have the exercise. So what is the possible answer for here? So the options, all of them are correct here, so we can choose submit.